Morning, guys. So today I am heading up to my dad's on the 10:40 bus. So I'll see you then. Go up to open, and it's so quiet. I have never been on this bus so quiet. There's about 8 of us, but it looks really busy on the sheet. But I don't know if that's because like the numbers are so long. So this is me in Glasgow. So I'll see you in open.
Out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse.
Yeah.
actually on time this time. No dilemmas, no nothing. So now my ferry should be boarding in about 10-15 minutes and it's already waiting in the pier. So I will continue on when I'm on the ferry. See you guys in about 15 minutes. That is me now on the ferry. We are just leaving Oban. It's a bit bright, but Oban's just over there. So now it'll be about a 45-46 minute journey over to Mull, and you can basically see it from just out here. And we're going to be passing the Kurursk boat, which is the other ferry that runs on the Oban to Craigenure and Craigenure to Oban route. Only in the summer though, because I can see it just now. A nice wee fishing boat just passing. But it's such a nice calm night, well, afternoon, evening, to be on the boat. And I'm outside because it's so lovely. And the sea is just this lovely green colour, so just coming up to Lismore, which is like the halfway point between Mull and Oban. It's got this beautiful big white lighthouse, which basically is there to stop the ferry from crashing into the rocks at night time, but I love it, and I know it marks like the halfway point or just over, just under, but it's just being out here in the sea air and watching the waves go as you sit on the ferry, it's just amazing. Well, it is to me. I don't know what you guys think, but it just, it's home to me. And I have from a spot where there's like nobody, because there's apparently deck works in progress somewhere on this deck, but the whole thing's not cordoned off, so I'm just gonna sit here and be on my own, because I'm a person who likes doing that. It's sad, and you know what? I don't care. Judge me all you want, but I'll probably film just before I come off the boat, like walking down the gangway and all that, because I never did that on the way up because it was kind of a... I got up into the ferry terminal and it's like, oh, now boarding. It's like, oh, where's my ticket? Because I put it away in my purse, so I couldn't video, and then I try and call my dad, tell him I'm in Oban and I'm now literally just boarding on the ferry. I've also just had something to eat because I thought I was going to run out of time when I was in Glasgow to get food, so I was like, oh, I'll just get something in Oban. And then when I bought my ticket, the ticket person who gave me my ticket was like, oh yeah, you'll be boarding about 10-15 minutes. I was like, oh, I can't get my chippy, because I was going to do like a whole like by the seaside chippy thing, but yeah, no, I just had macaroni and chips on the boat instead, but it's still good. So I'll see you guys in about 20 minutes. Bye!